comes in over the blue line. Zuccarello shot it in wide of the net, goes all the way to the corner, but the Rangers keep it in with a score again. The pass from the corner by Richards somehow gets in behind Miller, and it's 2-0 Rangers.
I think this might be another situation where it banked in off a defenseman.
Boy.
Christian Ehrhoff in front of the net. See Ryan Miller tracking it. Ehrhoff, number 10, standing right in front. It's not so much a shot. He's looking to pass his puck, throwing it to the front. And it goes right off the skate once again through the five hole of Ryan Miller. Ehrhoff skate, same spot, five hole.
Boy, talk about getting snake bitten. 2 goals in 57 seconds, both off Buffalo Sabre players. Here's Vanek getting in over the line. Vanek lifted it to the shot, right on! And Lundqvist makes the save on Ennis. And it's tapped back to center ice again. Ripped in, Miller will play it. Now Miller lost it, it came in front and they score. This is stolen away and tapped in by Klo. Oh boy.
Yeah, it was a mistake by Ryan Miller. He misplays this puck right here. Rangers are going to break out coming down. It's just a nice easy dump in. He looks up, and when he does, he's looking. Instead of looking down with the puck, right here, he's looking up to see what he's going to do, and he just mishandles it.